last brother I wanted to show you guys. He's a senior brother here. He has a lot of good advice about frat life. And yeah, so I'm going to bring him up now. His name is Jason.
Yeah, thanks, Chad. Yeah, Chad, you got the remote, dude? Oh, it's up there. What's up, guys? My name is Jason. I'll be talking to you about the frat today. We're going to learn some cool stuff about what goes on at the frat, what to do, what not to do for my dude-erinos in the audience. We're going to tell you how to pick up chicks. So, but first, just a little, let's talk about me for a second. So, yeah, I'm a sixth-year beater. I'm a bioengineer finance major, and I love the frat. So, like, you know, you've seen a lot of cool and weird people from the frat, and, like, now we're just going to talk about what the frat is really like. So, you know, pay attention. So, we got frat parties, but the thing about it was because of the sanctions from Penn State on the frat parties, we can no longer call them frat parties. So they're now just referred to as scootin' dudes. But it's really the same thing, it's just a different name now. So we're going to tell you what goes on at your typical scootin' dude, basically. First things first, we always got the game on. Because it wouldn't be one without it. We always got bitches. We get pizza usually, just to make it fun. Natty Daddy, you know. We got a strobe light. And here's our strobe light. Just, you know, making a cool atmosphere for everybody. We got cool rap music like Lil Wayne, Lil Uzi Vert, just picture of them. If you want, you can smoke an artichoke, just if you're not as into the drinking thing. And we got baby food. What else? I put that twice. So let's move on. Okay. So let's get into some do's and don'ts. I'm going to talk to you about what you want to do and what you want to don't. So first off, let's talk about what you want to do. Here's what you want to do at the frat. You want to get lit, you want to turn up, you want to pipe up. It's that simple. What else you want to do? You want to know mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. We prefer if you have a certification for that. But either way, this is just a helpful tip. You want to attack enemies. And this goes along my next thing, which is loyalty. It's not just a song. It's a thing. You got to have it. You want to smell me? No, I'm just kidding. You don't have to do that. That's just a little funny thing I threw in there just to make it kind of funny for you guys. So, yeah, don't think about it. You need to have signed parent permission to be. This is a serious thing. You're not gonna get in a frat without it. So don't forget it. Temerity is an essential quality, and we also really enjoy hubris. So, now we get into things you don't want to do. Here are the things you want to absolutely avoid when you're at the frat. Being a nerd. Just gonna, you know, ruin the mood, kill the vibe. Being not lit. That is not allowed whatsoever. Philosophy. Any type of philosophy discussion. Leave that, you know, in school for nerdy stuff. Anti-capitalist rhetoric in general. It's just really uncalled for. A bad ratio. You probably already know what this is, but if you need more information, this is some good. There's a good paper on it to just help you understand, like, truly what that's about. Don't have a time day. That's not gonna help anybody. No whining. I put that in all caps because it's super important. Dysphoria in general is just a no-no. Spaghetti straps, come on, ladies. It's not sixth grade anymore. Yeah. Absolutely no horseplay. We don't talk about that. Come on. This isn't a racetrack. It's a Yeah. And no combos. Just come on, do those at home. All right, so for my dudes in the audience, we're going to get at some pickup lines for chicks. And these are going to help you at the function, you know, when you're trying to find somebody. And all right, let's just get into it. So my first one, you're the reason I was born. This is my go-to. It usually works. And that's because it gives a sense of purpose to the chick that you've been talking to. We also have, I love swiped you on Tinder. You know, we put them in their place. For a more direct approach, you could just say big butt and God. If you want to be even more direct than that, I would like to be inside you. Is a classic. Do you have a close relationship? That's one that, I don't know, just get a conversation moving. The world is ending, so why not? And then lastly, you know, I've been told by reliable sources that my dick is big. I mean, it always works. So, with that being said, hope you learned a lot about the frat tonight. And, you know, we'll see you at the frat. Thanks so much.